Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the last video of the series MongoDB for Beginners. So by far now what we have seen is how to create, insert, read and update data in the database, and we also saw some miscellaneous functions in the previous video. So now what's left is how to delete a data and remove the collections and databases. So we'll see about that in this video, so let's get started. So now, as you can see, we still have the data which I showed you in the previous video. So now let's say we want to remove a data from this. So to do that, we'll do db.superheroes, which is our collection name, dot remove. In the remove, we have to pass the condition for which we want to remove the data entry. So let's say we want to remove the data whose first name is Logan, and we know we have one field whose first name is Logan. So if we'll run this query, okay, it executed perfectly and it says end removed is 1. So let's check out by doing db.superheroes.find.pretty, and as you can see, we have successfully removed the field whose first name was Logan. Now let's say we want to remove a field where gender is female and we want to remove only the first occurrence of it. So if there are multiple occurrences, we just want to remove the first one. So how to do that? So the syntax is db.superheroes.remove, and in the parenthesis we'll write gender is female. Now here comes the trick part. So you have to put a comma here and then you have to write just one to true. So if you do this, it is just going to remove the first occurrence. So let's try this now, and yes, as you can see, it only removed the Diana whose gender was female and it left Natasha right there. So it means that it removed only the first occurrence where it could find the gender as female. So that's the two methods of removing. The previous one will remove every field where the condition matches, and this one will remove only the first occurrence where the condition is satisfied. So I guess that's enough for removing the data. Now let's start removing the collections. So now, as you can see, we have a collection called superheroes. So to remove that, we have to do db.superheroes, which is the collection name, dot drop, and this will drop the collection, and it gave the result back as true, which means it has deleted that collection. So if you'll again type show collections, it won't show you anything because that was the only collection we had. So that's how you can remove any collections. Now let's try removing a database. So we are currently using the customers database. So to drop that, we will do db.dropDatabase, and notice I'm using the camel case syntax here, so make sure you're keeping that second D capital. And it says dropped customers and OK is 1, which means it's true. So now if we'll do show DBs, you won't see any database named as customers. So that's how we remove a data, a collection and an entire database in MongoDB. So that's it for today, guys, and I hope I was able to teach you the basics of MongoDB. And if you haven't started the series, you can just head over to my channel and I have created the playlist for it, so you can start it from there. And if you're watching this for the first time and you do like my content, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.